Our strong line of research focuses on the lives and well-being of young children and families. One of the key factors for achieving well-being for all children is ensuring high-quality environments for learning, care, and early years pedagogies. We apply ethical and child-centered approaches, as well as multidisciplinary perspectives to understand change, development, and diversity in childhoods and youth. Our mission is to have a high societal impact, in particular, for enhancing well-being, participation, and equality for children and families.
Our faculty is acknowledged for longitudinal research seeking to understand factors and interactional mechanisms affecting learning, motivation, engagement and well-being from childhood to adulthood.
Our Brain Research Center provides an excellent setting for multidisciplinary teamwork. Developmental cognitive neuroscience of learning and learning disabilities is one of our focus areas. We combine brain research with psychophysiological and cognitive skill measures.
We have examined reading and math skills and the early roots of dyslexia and dyscalculia in large-scale samples. We are also interested in motivation and environmental factors, such as support from teachers and families.